Every year, more than 1,000 cases of rape and attempted rape are reported in the country. One-third of these cases involve teenagers and minors. Namibia has been hit by a rapid increase of gender-based violence that led to the President Hifikepunye Pohamba and the Cabinet calling a national day of prayers against gender-based violence earlier this year. The 16 days campaign, which was launched today in the capital, is another strategy by individuals and groups around the world to call for elimination of all forms of violence against women.
There's no one who has any right to beat or take life of anyone, whatever the situation might be. We should learn how to communicate and solve our relationship problems and the challenges amicably. I appeal to all of us men and women that if you find yourself in any difficult position where your mind is on the verge of just thinking negative, please speak to someone before you do something unwelcome. Awareness should not only end with the 16 days of activism, but it should be our daily programs.
The theme of this year is From Peace in the Homes to Peace in the World, Let's Challenge Militarism and End Violence Against Women.
I think we all must definitely focus on it throughout the year for all 365 days of the year. But these 16 days gives us an opportunity to engage in a more focused way and to think ahead of time as to what we can do collectively and individually to try and circumvent this whole problem that we have.
According to the United Nations report, one in every three women and girls are expected to face violence during their lifetime, and this injustice is staggering. GBV activists in Namibia are calling on everyone to join Fight Violence Against Women for the next 16 days.